Now the 34th round have been done. I am finishing off this white yarn and attaching another color, that is the red color yarn, to give it a colorful effect. So I am finishing it off and attaching a red color yarn to make the rest next two rows. So here where I have slip stitched it, I'm going to reattach my red color yarn over there with the help of a slip knot. That's it. Okay, start with chain three and single crochet in the chain five, and in the next double crochet we have, make a double crochet over there. At the end we will hide these ends, so don't worry about these. Now make chain 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now skip these first two trebles. In this chain 3 space, make 4 treble crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 treble crochets in the chain 3 space, first chain 3 space. Chain 2, 4 treble in the next chain 3 space, 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this we are going to make this whole pattern. Chain 2, 4 treble in the next. Two, three, four. Four treble in this, chain two, four treble in next, one, two, three, four, chain two, four trebles in the next, two, three, 4, chain 2, 4 treble in the next chain 3 space, 2, 3, 4, chain 2, and in the last chain 3 space, 4 trebles, 2, 3, 4. So in all these chain 3 spaces I have made 4 trebles separated by 2 chains. Chain 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, double crochet on the first double crochet just once, and single crochet in the chain 5 space, and double crochet on the last double crochet, like this. Okay, chain 6, and then in this chain spaces make 4 trebles separated by chain 2s, and slip stitch over here. Okay, I'll meet you at the end of this row. So we are at the end of row number 35. As usually we used to make chain 6 and slip stitch for ending, but here we will not end like this by making chain 6, rather we will make a treble crochet. So how to make a treble crochet is, wrap your yarn over the hook for 4 times. You have 4 times you have wrapped the yarn over the hook, and on the top of chain 3 insert the hook, yarn over. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 loops in the hook. yarn over, pull through first two loops, again yarn over, pull through next two loop, yarn over, pull through next two loops, yarn over, pull through next two loops, and yarn over, pull through last loops. So you will end your row with this by yarn over four times and then making it a treble crochet. Okay, now row number 36, chain 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here chain 7, first 4 chains will be considered as your first treble crochet and rest 3 for the chain space in between here. Okay, now skip all this work and reach the 4 treble crochets. So in the first treble crochet, yarn over twice, that means we are going to make treble crochet. In the first treble crochet, I am going to make 2 treble crochets, 1 and 2 in the first. Okay, yarn over twice. In the next 2 treble crochets, make 1 each treble crochet in the middle ones, 1 each, and on the last make 2 treble crochet. So in total, on each block of 4 treble crochet, you are going to make 6 treble crochets, 2 on the first, 2 on the last, and 1 on each in the middle, and in between we are going to give chain 2 as gap. And again, you have reached next chain 4 treble crochets, 2 treble crochets on the first, 1 treble crochet on the next 2, 1 each, and 2 on the last, chain 2, sorry, 2 on the last, I have made only 1, chain 2, 2 on the first, one each on the next, and 2 on the last, chain 2. Again, make it like this on the next 4, and then I'll tell you what to do over here. Now I have made 6 treble crochets on each 4 treble crochets separated by chain 2s. Now I have reached the middle part. Here I'll make chain 3 and then again starting 2 trebles in the first, 1 treble on the next 2, 1 on each, and 2 on the last, chain 2. Like this, we are going to finish the whole row. Here, chain 7. Chain 7 is chain 4 as our first treble crochet. So at the end, you will make only 1 treble crochet in the last treble crochet and slip stitch in the 4th stitch of your chain 7. Okay, and here 6 treble crochets each on 4 treble crochets separated by chain 2. In between the gap will be chain 3. So I'll meet you at the end when making slip stitch over here. Okay, this was row number 36. Now we have finished making row number 36. Now again I am going to turn to white thread for making the edging portion on the corners. On the edges, I'm using this white yarn once again. If you want to continue with the same thread, then when you will make a slip stitch in the fourth chain of chain 7, you will start continue over there. I'm going to continue over that stitch, this fourth stitch where I have made a slip stitch. Okay, the same stitch I'm going to work on. Make chain 1. Now there's chain 3. The gap between two blocks is, make 2 single crochet in this chain 3 gap. Now you have reached the 6 treble crochets. Now on each treble crochet make 1 single crochet, 1 on each treble crochet, so 6 single crochet like this. Okay, after that you have reached chain 2 space, make a slip stitch in it and make a picot, chain 3 and just a second, don't make a single slip stitch, rather we should make a, after making 6 single crochet in the treble crochets, in the chain 2 gap make a single crochet, chain 3 and single crochet in the same space. Okay, now 1 single crochet on this 6 trebles. Again you have reached chain 2 space, single crochet in the space, chain 3 and single crochet in the same space. This will create a kind of edge, this kind of thing you will find, and 1 single crochet on each of the trebles. Again chain 2 space, make single crochet, chain 3 and single crochet in the same space. Now 1 treble in the next 6, 1 single crochet on the next 6 treble crochets, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and in the space single crochet, chain 3 and single crochet in the same space. Okay, like this you will continue making till this treble crochet, and when you will reach chain 3 space make 2 single crochet in the chain 3 space. Okay, so I'll meet you at the end for after making this edging. Okay, this was row number 37 and this is the last row of this gorgeous and huge doily. I'll meet you at the end. So finally this gorgeous and beautiful doily is finished. It's so huge, so beautiful. It looks so beautiful with this red color. I have given a diversion with 2 colors. This is the white color in between, and at the end, at the edges, I have given this red color. So hope you like my video on making this beautiful and gorgeous doily, a huge doily, pinwheel pineapple doily. Please give it a thumbs up. Please like, share and subscribe my channel, and press the bell icon so that you will get the notification for each and every new upload I will make on my channel. And if you have any suggestions, please do write in the comment section. I always work on your suggestions. Your valuable comments are always welcome. They really inspire me. And thank you for watching my video. Thank you once again.